everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Batman Arkham Asylum. I'm Rocco.
I'm Rukus, and I'm still suffering or recovering from my heart attack last game.
Oh my god, we're on part 31, and I'm playing, and it's been a nightmare over the past three episodes. The whole night has just been insaner bats. So let's see what's going on here.
Let's not see what's going on here. Viewers, in retro, put comments on our thing to tell us if we're about to beat the game, even though we'll probably have beaten the game by the time reading those comments.
Yeah.
I want you to do it, because you are viewers and we own you. We've shown you everything there is about Batman.
Opened up ourselves to you.
We've opened up our souls and our homes and our hearts to you, viewers.
Our pigs.
Viewers don't know about the pigs yet.
Yes, they do.
Nah, me. Damn, what is that? What is that they say?
What are you talking about?
I brought this up before and you didn't know what it was. It's Transformers movie, not the... Oh. Not the live action ones.
The Optimus Prime dies one.
Yeah, they just spoiled it for thousands of people.
30 years ago. God.
That movie is awesome, though. It's so cool in so many ways. It had this really awesome 80s song to start it off. I can't remember how that goes either.
It's funny, I've never seen that. I used to watch Transformers all the time.
It was good. It was real good. Like, way better than TV show.
Oh, God.
Fucking Megatron dies. Or, he didn't die. He gets fucked up, and then he's gotta evolve into Galvatron. But what are those fish robots? That's not what they are, really. They say something funny.
Fish pop.
Oh, man.
Fish bulbs.
Oh, it's...
The Anarchy of Terror.
What'd that have to do with me, Mark?
You remember that one? That song?
Nope.
Alright, we'll find it later, and you can play it over top of my singing.
Transformers!
Rush!
Look how you're not saying anything, but it sounds like you are. Oh god! There we go. Check on Ivy. That's what it said for press X. She's dead.
Damn.
She's fine. Let's go. We got things to do.
Batman's got things. Oh, it's The Touch. It's by Steve Bush. Stan Bush.
She dying? She dead? Oh!
Oh,
that isn't
shit.
Real. Is it real?
No, I think that means she's actually dead. Maybe? I don't know. I guess humans can't really do that, can they?
She's not human.
It is pretty close.
Ish. Humanoid. Well, she died pretty-ish. Pretty with pretty things floating over her.
Like when Whalemon died, that was sad.
Is that a Pokemon?
A Digimon.
Oh.
God. What was the other... There's another one that was pretty sad. Somebody dying.
Pretty sure Whalemon died and was sad. Mega Seizuremon killed Whalemon.
Sir, the gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity.
Whalemon, day.
She's hey, gone, we're Alfred.
Missing things.
Clearing the toxin Sorry. Took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir.
Yeah, I guess
but
we got
the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field.
I've done this in a while.
Then, of course, ooh, there are numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
I feel like we're pretty close, but I guess we're probably not as close as I think.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission center on SWAT channel within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir. It sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Oh, there's a tanks down there.
Yeah, let's not deal with tanks for a little while.
You don't like tanks?
The touch!
The touch, the feel, the fabric of our lives. The touch, the feel of cotton.
You should make that the intro to this video. This is a really fucking awesome song.
If it's copyrighted, I won't be able to.
Oh, man. Can I play it? Will that mess things up?
Yeah. It actually would.
Am I able to sing it?
10 seconds. Yeah, 10 seconds.
Wait,
ten
really?
10 seconds free.
Really?
Not much.
I'm just play it. I'm just gonna play it.
Under 10 seconds.
Under 9. Wait. Did it? Alright. Didn't get to the chorus, but.
It's very 80s.
Yeah. It was like my favorite song when I was a kid too. I would watch just that song sometimes.
Watch
just
the
in the
song.
Beginning. Yeah, it's like to watch the notes and the tunes and the guy's voice. He's got a pretty voice to look at. Yeah, and he looks really 80s. He's like playing his guitar in front of
Keytar.
He's playing his guitar in front of the Transformers scene, so like Megatron's like turning into a gun and shooting him, and this guy in like a bandana, and let's just Google Stan Bush. We'll put a picture of him up, I'm sure.
No.
Yeah, we're gonna have to, because he looks pretty fun.
He is 80s metal.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Who is Sergeant Hanrahan?
I don't know. I feel like it's a trap.
That'll show Scarecrow. I'd like to see what he comes back with after that. To be honest,
it's a tarp.
Uh-oh. What? Riddler.
Hey, Batman. How you doing?
Give me your riddles.
For a while there, I thought that was it.
Mr. Green Hair.
The fools in here actually think you're winning.
You ain't gonna find the other weapons, Batman. No way.
Penguin.
Penguin's too smart for you.
Dude, we seriously do not care about Penguin right now.
Unless we do.
Penguin could go waddle his ass down. I don't know, somewhere.
Thanks, Cash.
Oh, is that a picture of? That's a picture of Man-Bat. They're doing Man-Bat investigations right there.
We haven't been in this room. I don't think.
Yep.
I don't think.
I don't know.
They're communicating in here.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
That's I'm all in. They have is a picture of Scarecrow. I'm in. Nice.
That's what they need.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
I mean, where did
getting himself
Gordon
killed.
Go? I can't even remember.
But I've got the ID number
yeah,
of the radio
he's
using, and that means I can track him.
He just ran off and took his ball home.
Right, I guess
long
we
time.
Haven't seen him since he got pissed about Barbara.
I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
Officer Cash.
Doesn't seem real, Batman. I can't imagine what Jim's gonna do. Barbara was...
I need to collect the remote electrical charge from the evidence room before I leave.
Oh, I don't want to do new things.
Layla Bola.
Burp, 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 burp.
Quit beeping at us.
The shit.
What? Man, why couldn't you just ask for it? Cash is gonna come in behind him. Batman, dude, like, we have the keys for this, dude. We could have just opened it for you. You're on our side.
Now I can go after Jim. Electrocute him. Who cares, Joker?
The evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
Get out of this world. Fed up with this world.
Oh. I ain't stopping him.
Look at me. Officer Layla Bola.
Layla Ebola. What?
What? I don't know. I always get lost in here.
It said exit was that way, though.
Here he is.
Cometh the toxic-filled city.
Cometh the Cometh. Oh, there it is.
Tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
You'll find him. I know.
It's a bit much, buddy.
Good luck. How's this episode Batman? Halfway over already? Do anything.
Yeah, so I guess this isn't gonna be the last one. Probably got a couple more, handful more. I mean, without the extra stuff that we might may or may not do.
Oh, where's Charlie Locke? What's going? Oh,
there's a thing above.
You know what? Fuck off. You two, everybody, where are you?
It's above. Yeah, just shoot it all.
Everybody, just
you're not
stop.
Aiming even close to it.
Everybody, stop.
What are you doing?
Everybody, stop. There's so many things. Fire them.
Yeah.
Hey, tanks. Oh, God. Out of my way. We don't deal with tanks here. No tanks. Nah, yeah, because no. No.
You're fine.
What?
No, I don't think so. You stand there. Alright, Batman, you need to break everything?
What?
Find a way to reach him. Maybe you need to get out of it. But follow the arrows more.
I should get back to the car. It's under attack.
You need to. So can you kill?
Confirm strike on target.
Kill things around you.
Hey, what, guys? You want to play a journey?
Press the circle key.
You want to.
Press the circle key. Never mind.
Drone's been hit.
Play with bad boys. Yeah. Oh Jesus.
Target hit.
Target it.
Look out there and see those cars racing around.
and might be able to bypass the shutter by using that manhole cover.
Oh,
there you go. There you go.
What manhole cover?
No, no, you have to get out, though.
Oh, nope. Yep. Enter man's hole.
Man's laughter.
I can use the remote electrical charge
to
disable generators.
Inappropriate.
Oh man, I remember these things. Types
I need
of things.
The boys to get to the boys' hole.
Troll toll.
Yeah, the troll toll. You need the troll toll to get in the boys' hole.
Pay the troll.
Pay the troll toll. I just remember boy's soul, that's all you need to know.
That's all he remembers ever about anything.
Okay, it's the thing that's emanating. Yeah, there you go. Nope. It's the electric thing.
There we go.
That's new, and it's shooting a wave out. Oh, no, you hit it again. I get it. Yeah, shrewd it again.
Somehow I can turn it on with it and turn it off with it. Whatever.
That's cool. It actually tells you. I don't think before, like, you could press R1 or R2, but it didn't tell you which one did which. That right there.
Oh, what's going on?
Neato.
We follow orders no matter who gets it. Get in the elevator.
You know, when he comes for me, you're going to need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll
I think I pulled my arm out of the socket when I sneezed. Oh. No predator missions, nothing big. Can't handle it.
I just beat the shit out of these guys.
This is reminiscent of one of the other games where you have a big room. I'm guessing you never
met him. With Gares in it.
Gares.
Downstairs in that briefing. What briefing? I think it's supposed to keep moving.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindig.
Can you get out?
In the Batcave right now. Anyway,
make him press that button.
Yeah.
Such as yourself can
that's
find.
What I was gonna
although
do.
We only have Stag right now. Convincing those dopes to open the door. I don't know if that would help. Okay, yeah.
Open the shutter.
Oh, we have Arkham Newt.
Boss wants the door open. I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank. Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
What? They think he got taken out too?
Doors open. Get ready. How about like you, Batman?
It's snowing.
Oh, switch to the Batmobile.
Oh. Damn it.
Open.
Let's drive in there. Run their shit over! Oh, you can't.
What's going on?
I think it auto aims for you.
How is this? This is so easy. Why, I wish we could do this for every freaking.
Right, no back. Hey, you can jump out? Yeah.
Done.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
Oh, but I mean, I guess we gotta fight Arkham Knight and Scarecrow still. And there will be something to resolve with Joker, I'm sure, too.
And
none
Harley,
of that has
and
happened. Harley? Did we stop her, didn't we?
Yeah.
Isn't she locked up or something by now?
Something.
By now. I think she's locked up in Batman's... In Batman's underground cage, that seems very, very wrong.
On I don't multiple know what's levels. Going on
here. You're going to.
All right, there we go.
I like that death. It just turns black and puts you right back where you're supposed to be.
Yeah, that's how real life works too.
There's a dilapidated wall in front of you.
Oh God, I can't. I just can't. Can't more than usual. In the lap of luxury. Oh, what's this? Oh.
They already hit that.
They already hit that.
No, they have a dilapidated wall up there.
Oh, the old D-lap. How do I?
I don't know.
Oh, line? No. No.
What if you jump to the middle?
Gordon's signal is coming from down there.
He dropped to
I'll
the
need
middle.
To find a way to shut down those fans.
Okay.
This can do anything.
Put your detective mode. Put your detective glasses on.
Bees.
Bees? What?
Was it that button?
I wonder if you can blow those things up. Oh, get your tank to shoot it, maybe.
A tank?
Get your car to shoot that. What? It looks like a goddamn tank.
No. Fuck that. Sure, whatever button we see.
We use it.
Oh.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
You guys get it because she's paralyzed? He says stairs. Stairlift.
No, I didn't even listen to.
You'll get it later when you watch it again.
Vroom! Bam! Gotta do it. Gotta do it. Oh, this is actually
That's
a...
it. Bats play dead.
Stupid.
We've got him right where we... Oh dear.
I feel like we haven't seen that game, everyone.
Batman looks like he's got petals coming out of his face.
Pedal stool.
Pedal stool.
Batman looks so fucking angry in the last few minutes.
Last few decades.
I feel like you're supposed to drive up to the edge and then shoot the next wall.
Don't push me. Six Gandalfs.
It'll look like Gandalfs right there.
Nope. But they are.
A power winch spot. Look up. Bet.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Done.
I can't pull it down.
Yes.
But it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Was there a wall? I think it's below the fan. I saw it earlier. Shoot. Just shoot. You can't shoot? Okay. Can you detective mode here? You can't, can you?
But I can pulse. Ooh. Doing that. Okay, maybe I'm pretty sure.
Stop.
But the button was connected.
The button's connected to the Leg buns. No, it's connected to those barriers. What is that? What is that? What is that?
It's just already did it. Destroyed.
Already did it. Go ahead or look down.
I'm scared.
Oh, there it is. Alright, get in your Batmobile.
Batmobile car. City.
Machine gun!
I can't pull it down. I can't support the Batmobile's weight.
I feel like I like this one, but it feels less Batman-y.
Batman World. It
feels less like a Batman game than the other ones did.
Oh, bats where you're wrong.
I don't know if I could ever...
Didn't really
bring back the emotions that Asylum gave me. That was a pretty fucking awesome game the first few times playing it through. I mean, it's still cool, obviously, but...
It's not cool at all.
What are you...
Oh, God!
What? No. Stop. Turn around. Grab the Riddler trophy. Oh, my God. Oh, my jeez Louise. Okay, turn around, grab the Riddler trophy.
There's lots of holes in
okay,
the ground.
Okay, we're going to turn around.
That I don't see.
And there's a Riddler trophy right there.
Fine. You're alert.
Do you really not see these things?
I am falling asleep.
Okay. See, we wouldn't have the GCT building concept art. Do you really want to go to sleep tonight knowing that you don't have the GCT concept art?
Ugh.
Just use the voice tranquilizer. Open!
Tranquilizer.
See how it has the electric bolt and then the non-electric bolt?
Yeah.
I don't think the old ones had that, which I think that's a neat feature.
The generator is connected to a mainline power
supply. The generator is connected to the main power line. The main power line is connected to the Batman.
This is like Dead Space when you're... When you have to... Free that asteroid thing or whatever. You have to go to those generators and you gotta.
Viewers, this is nothing like Dead Space or anything.
You remember? You know what I'm talking about. You're in that room.
He's making it up.
Remember, you gotta get. You gotta jump onto like the little asteroid that's being held on.
No, I don't. Because it didn't happen. No, I know exactly what you're talking about. Near the end of the first one.
That's the first one?
I died multiple times.
That's the first one?
If I'm thinking about the same
thing.
That's
the first one?
You have to, like, go out into space on the asteroid.
Yeah, you gotta watch out for those things that can decapitate you that are circling around.
It's like almost like a gyroscope kind
yes,
of thing going
yes,
on. Yep.
Yes, yes, yes,
let's further continue
yes.
making sure that we know that we're both talking about the same thing.
Yes.
So in Dead Space 1, and it's a zero grav in
yep.
sections, and
yep.
then there's
yep. Yep.
the dragging body guys. Huh. That was a good,
thing.
Car mounting. I think they call it usually when you get in a car. Shoot him! Kill him! Destroy him! Kill him! Or that. That's good too. BAM! Batmobile assist a takedown.
Oh. I was pushing.
Square X.
I was pushing.
Can't do it now.
I was pushing.
Too late to do it now.
Oh, he's got a gun. He's got a gun. He's got a gun.
He's resisting. He's got a gun. He's reaching for my gun. That's what Batman said.
Huh. Oh. Did we get a spinny?
I don't know. How many lives do you need one? Oh, damn, we do. Damn, 31 minutes? Really?
Yeah.
Damn. I think there's a switch right there. Yeah. I look at you didn't hit a switch or anything yet. Born of violence and up. Darkness. No. Yeah, up. There it is.
Uh-huh. 23.
Electrify.
No, not the voice. Electrify.
The voicerator.
Voicerator.
I think you're supposed to be on. Jump down.
No power. That won't work.
Power! Where's the gel?
Luft! Well,
it's Batman!
I thought we were gonna beat it this time, but.
He said you'd be coming for the generator!
Ooh. Overload charge stick.
This is actually the final boss right here. Two guys with stun sticks. And that's all you're. That's how you're gonna treat them?
Oh, shit. What
the hell? Oh, that was a nice fucking kick. I know you didn't mean to, but it was cool.
You know I didn't mean to.
Batman.
What?
It's gotta spin after this.
Ooh! Hey!
And there's the spin.
Spinny. How the hell did this episode even get dove? What done dove? That 30?
Okay. Goodbye,
anyway,
everyone!
Anyway, thanks for watching this week. I'm Rocco.
Rookos.
Stay tuned for 32, whatever.
Okay. Bye.